Vic, I really do think I'm getting a touch old for this.
Like hell you are. They say you're only as old as you feel. And you feel... We have company. Arun Singh, my partner Montgomery Delaroche. We are from Oxford. Occult department.
Under the circumstances, that may be a redundancy, Arun.
You taught me to always value precision, Monty. Even at the expense of economy. I take it you're not here for the scenery.
That's our territory. We have trodden carefully on this brittle ground, aware of any misstep that might unearth things that should remain buried. Not like those boorish Orochi thugs. We would have left a discovery of this magnitude undisturbed.
Well...
largely undisturbed. Those jackboots barreled over us with no thought to the consequences.
This excavation, all of the constructions in the valley, they are only wall dressing. Markers. An antechamber to a second site, a massive complex, an entire city, sealed away.
Inside the mountains. Concealed from prying eyes.
And Google Earth.
Only now breached to a creeping, terrifying end. You've heard of the mummy's curse and such, no doubt. Poppycock. Pure rot. Yet some parts of the past were buried for a reason. Never to be unearthed. Not for greed, for science, even for academia.
What Monty means to say is, we are not going inside that place.
We are scholars, not... I fear that whatever is done to stem the tide, it will have little consequence when a tsunami awaits on the other side.
There is singing.
It's fading. That means something.